Hello, it's Nick back from Nick's News and Reviews. And as you can see, we're currently loading up Automania on the ZX Spectrum. Sometimes known, apparently, as a manic mechanic. I've never heard it called that, but I trust my sources, because everything you read on the internet is always 100% true. The author of this game is Chris Hinsley, as I said, published by Mikro Gen. It's 1984. It's a platform game in which you must control the hapless Wally Week to collect 6 parts of a car to assemble it in his garage. We've got 10 to assemble, and we're going to be quite lucky if I can manage to even assemble one of them. But hopefully I can. So fairly straightforward, we have to avoid the Nazis getting killed each time, which will soon become apparent. But the instructions of this game aren't very, don't speak very highly of Wally Week. There's Wally by name and Wally by nature. He's a clumsy oaf with oversized boots, a beer belly. He's rubbish at DIY, and because of this, things keep falling off his shelf, which he has to try and avoid, and I doubt if I'll be able to avoid them completely. So we're going to do this one on keys, so may the force be with us. But this was the first part of a series, starring Wally Week, Automania this, the first one, then it come Pajama Armour, Everyone's a Wally, Herbert's Dummy Run, and then 3 weeks in Paradise, so 5 in the series. So here I'm controlling Wally Week. The parts there in light blue, you can see, are the car he needs to assemble. So we'll take the first one we get to. A few obstacles there to avoid, and also these moving floorboards, which doesn't really help. But this is probably something to do with Wally Week's DIY. He's just fallen off, dead, RIP. Good work. Now, as well as having to avoid these meanies, these bouncy wheels here, you also can see the time. In yellow is a bar depreciating, so we have to do it before then, so no dawdling. Let's see how we get on. Everything in purple there, like the BP and the tools, you have to avoid them as well, because then it's instant death. This game, like many on the ZX Spectrum, does suffer from a bit of a colour clash. So whenever we go near anything, the colours will merge. Right, this is the garage. You see, part of the car assembled on the top of this platform. We have to get our piece in the right area of the car. So that was the door, you see, so that's gone in. Things falling off your shelves here, bouncy wheels. But this is a health and safety inspector's nightmare. I don't think this is ever going to pass. Did you ever have this game? Was you good enough to complete all 10 cars and not die like I've done there? I think this might be our last life, so you might very well be having another go at this. Let's go up the ladder. But quite good animation for the Spectrum, I'll give this a pass. An enjoyable game, it's quite popular. I don't know too much about the others in the series. Played Everyone's a Wally, they're the third one. Wasn't very good at it because I couldn't quite work out what I needed to do. Jamarama. See if I can track that down. Herbert's Dummy Run and 3 Weeks in Paradise, just so we can see the whole set at some point. Yes, but all to do with cars again, a bit like Turmoil, the previous Spectrum game I released, but this is completely different in that Wally Week, for all his Wally powers, at least he can jump. Collision detection is a bit close, we have to wait right till we're really close to that and then go over the top. So all on 2 screens. I don't like that thing that's coming down. So all to do with timing. Come on, Wally. Wally Week. Doesn't get any cleverer throughout the series, to my knowledge. Right, so that's the door. Well, part of it, I should say. Right, so what's got the bottom part of the car? Don't know what type of car this is. Looks a bit like a Renault 5 to me. They're always the top sports cars. A very high ride height. So if it was windy, you'd probably leave the road. Bit of a design flaw, that. Okay, so these parts of the car are gradually getting slightly more difficult to get to as they get further away. So this one, of course, we now have to jump over this oil. For some reason, just can't pick it up and move it out of the way. Right, that's another bit. Oops, didn't really want to go there. Anyway, we'll take this bit next. Come on, Wally. Wally Week. What a terrible name. Now, if your surname is Week and you have a kid, do not call your child Wally. That's just, school must have been a nightmare. It's Wally week. It certainly is when he turns up. Don't know why he became a mechanic. And I don't know how this leads on to Pajama-rama once he's finished doing these cars. But somehow it does. Maybe if Wally put up a wall here, it'll stop this wheel bouncing backward and forward. But as mentioned, this is the sum of his terrible DIY. Okay. Get this bit into the car. Where does this bit go? Oops. Somehow I've fallen off. I think we might have run out of time there. The end. Well, that wasn't a very good example. You see this score code here? This is because, I can't believe this, but because Mikro Gen gave away £100 in prize money. This is back in 1984, remember? The person achieving the highest score, and the way they told the producers that they had a high score was sending them that code. £100 in 1984! Why wasn't I aware of this? That could have bought quite a lot of stuff. But as you've noticed, we're going quickly into another game, because that first example was quite poor. I want to at least show you a car being fixed, to see what happens then. Because all the other 9 cars, although they're different colours and more expensive cars, no doubt, the animation is roughly the same. So if this video looks like it's going to last 32 hours by the bar, that means I'm not going to be very successful. But either this time or the next time. I don't do it the next 2 times, then I think we'll give up on it. That is the thing. Probably done it many a time. In my super youth, the sort of height you were when you couldn't get on rides in a theme park, but I'm a little bit taller than that now, and so for 8-bit games, your skills seem to diminish ever so slightly. Come on, Wally, in your yellow clothes, nicely colour matched. Yes. So the graphics do rather overlap here. It's not really acceptable today, that. But back in the day, 1984, looked very advanced. Very advanced indeed, I would say. Generally got good reviews, this one. Automania. But never seen any artwork with Manic Mechanic written on it. Don't know if they were trying to cash into the popularity of Manic Miner so people buy this in error. But no real need to do that, because this is a good game in its own right. I prefer Manic Miner, to be honest. But this is original. Character is quite big to control, so that's good. The animation's great. But fairly basic what you need to do, so it's not one of those complicated games where you're left wondering what's happening. No need for any cheat codes. Not sure there was any, to be honest. So come on, let's make this go at least better than the last one. Lives 2 left, cars completed equals 0. Score 611. Don't know if that's high enough to get me the £100. If I track Mikro Gen down and send them the code, do you still think I might have a chance of getting my money? I'm not sure if Mikro Gen is still offering this competition. I mean, nowadays, people probably hack in and just give them any old code, wouldn't they? They'll hack into the game, give them the best code. They'll say, yeah, I scored 28 zillion points, Mikro Gen, and they'll check the code. Going down their table and said, yep, he certainly did. Logically, it would have taken them 4 years to do it, but he's given us the correct code, so let's send him his £100. I wonder if there's any fraud that went on there. Okay, this is pretty much where we got last time, isn't it? But we've got 3 bits left of the car to put together. Hopefully, let's do that. So, last two games, you admit the mechanic in turmoil, who works for some rich oil shakes. You might want to check that out. He hadn't been paid though, so that was a bit bad. So he was a bit more of a Wally than Wally Week. The second mechanic we see, he said, was the cars. I don't know how many other Spectrum games focus on mechanics. I might have just found the only 2. But if you know better, put something below. Maybe I'll try and track that one down as well. It's all about building cars in some shape or form. But it runs into any oil, and this it will automatically kill him. Right, we're doing better than last time. We'll get this third piece in. the upper bits of the car. You have to jump into the right position. Right, where's this bit of the car go? Can't seem to get rid of it. Come on, Wally. Oh, what a Wally. This isn't how mechanics school went. Right. Right, that's it. So that was the back of the car, obviously. So we've got too much to go. Let's avoid these things falling down. Go, Wally. Right. So I think you've got the premise of the game now, haven't you, really? It's quite straightforward. Good old 8-bit graphics. Every time he picks up an object, there's a big clash between the two as they fight for precedence. Commodore 64 didn't have this, of course. It could handle it a bit better. But I found it's going to be controversial now. I found the games on the ZX Spectrum to be a bit more addictive, a bit more fun. I think it might have been slightly more popular as well, the ZX Spectrum. Don't hate me. Don't hate me below if you don't think that was the case. Well, you can if you want. You're your own person. Put a comment below either way. I don't mind. So, if we get this bit assembled, then we've only got one piece left. So, we're not at home to Mr. Cockup. So, concentrate, Wally. Where's this bit go? Is this the front of the car? Yeah, so we've got one bit. And that's the window at the front. Yeah, I think this is a Renault 5, you know. So maybe we start with the most basic car. In Turmoil, you ended with a Formula 1 car. I don't know what you end with level 10 on this. I suspect this game, once you've done the 10th car, you go right back to the beginning again. That's tended to be how Spectrum games went. Game over sequences often were just maybe a quick tune, if you're lucky, and a few lines saying, well done, you completed the game. Not like now, of course, where it's a cinematic experience. Well done, so I've got over to that bit. Right, it's the last bit of the car. Got two lives left, so this is looking quite good. Don't muck this up, Wally. That time in. Good. That's got across the top bit. Yeah, looking rather good. What could possibly go wrong? Good. Right, just get the jump right over this tyre. Good. Right, please be kind to me, all you things that can kill me. See, the yellow tyre goes green as he passes under the ladder. Oh no, I clipped that propeller thing coming down. That was a disaster. Oh dear. Well, okay, let's put that behind us. One life lost. Let's keep going. This isn't as frustrating as quite a lot of the Spectrum games. I had to be listed one of the better ones as well, because there was quite a lot of junk out there, I can tell you. Mikro Gen, a very reliable company, produced quite a lot of good games. My favourite publisher is Ultimate. Play the game. Mikro Gen are a good one as well. Ocean, bit hit and miss. Oh no, Wally. Sorry about this, folks, but we've got one life left, so maximum concentration here. Bug bite, of course. Software projects. Come on, Wally. If he dies, there might be some swearing going on, so I might have to put on the adult warning. But I'm not a big swearer, so hopefully that won't be involved. Right, let's get off this BP thing. Let's get over that ledge. Let's get over that oil, which it might be a teapot. If so, I could do with a cup of tea right now. Come on, you fool. Beer-bellied, big-shoed twit. Right, this is just friendly encouragement, Wally, so don't die for any silly reason. Got the last bit of the car. Okay, so just got these two tyres. Whatever disasters lie on the next screen. I don't know what that thing going back and across that looks like a television screen is. What's that supposed to be? Well, time's running out a bit, so we can't hang around. Let's get over that. Good. Good. So it's all about what happens on this screen. Wish me luck. Right, that propeller's nowhere near me. It's looking good. I've got to jump in the right position. Oh, disaster, come on. That yellow bar of time's looking a bit low. Got it. Oh, thank God for that. Well done, Wally. Promoted to next car. There it goes. What a glorious car. If it is a Renault 5. I think that's the case. Good. Right. Next level. got to assemble a red car here. Not sure how much longer we'll go on. 10 cars, yes. So I presume they just change colour each time. Looking at that, can you tell what car it is? Might be a Mini. Bit hard to tell. One life left. Come on, Wally Week. You got one car done. Yeah, it might be a Mini this time, looking at things. So obviously that was deemed to be better than a Renault 5. Well, it's a British car, isn't it, Mini? Renault, oh dear, Renault being French. That's the end of the game. So yeah, at least I showed you how one car was done there. So that has been Automania. Until next time, goodbye.
Goodbye.